Do you agree part of the plan is obviously to be full energy inclusive, rekindle the coal industry? That's very upsetting to environmentalists. And Donald Trump has said that he doesn't believe in global warming. Do you share his feeling that it's a naturally occurring thing, that human beings have nothing to do with it, when the scientific community couldn't be more in favor of saying it's human created?
Well, that was part of the thing last night, that there was a reference to a humorous tweet that he put out a few years ago.
A lot of tweets, Governor.
Well,
a lot of tweets.
Then Secretary Clinton went on the offensive on the topic of climate change.
Donald thinks that climate change is a hoax perpetrated by the Chinese. I think it's real.
I do not say that. And
where he said that it's a hoax, it's perpetuated by China.
I do not say that.
And look at it, it's cold again, so much for global warming. He evidently does not believe in it. Do you share that opinion?
Well, what Donald Trump said was a hoax is that bureaucrats in Washington, D.C. can control the climate of the earth.
All right, let's go to the tweet. Donald Trump tweeted, "The concept of global warming was created by and for the Chinese in order to make U.S. manufacturing non-competitive."
But doesn't it matter to the American voter whether or not the person who's going to be president of the United States and vice president of the United States believe that global warming is man-made?
Well, look, there's no question that the activities that take place in this country and in countries around the world have some impact on the environment and some impact on climate.